Now, about having a loving attitude is very important. First, we are loved by God, live in the love of God. That is not the habit of many Christians. That they always say, oh, I didn't do this, I didn't do that, I didn't pray, I didn't help this person, I didn't do evangelism. They always think of this first. That way is the law and it's heavy. But if we always think, God is loving me and God is so good, the more we're convinced about God's love and His work, that, you know, when I see many people experience the Holy Spirit, I see God is good. God really touch people's hearts. And God is working on people, and God helps me and help people. Then I understand how good love is. And then my words will be full of love, and then full of care, and then I can love people. Without experiencing the love of God first, when people just talk about love, they don't necessarily show love. And so it shows in our words, in our attitude when we talk, in our tone of voice, in our expression, it will show whether the person has love. So we want to have this in our whole life. But we all miss sometimes. But we just repent and then ask God to help us. But if you find that in your heart is always heavy, I didn't do this, I didn't do that, then it's the law pressing on you. But if we always say, oh, God is loving me even though I fail in many ways, but God still helps me and God blesses me and so I can bless people, that way we have more strength. There is no one who is perfect. So we all are weak in some way. We need the love of God to comfort us every day. I comfort myself with the love of God every day. Every day I say, the Lord is loving me. Hallelujah, the Lord is so good. Hallelujah. I will start out each day like that. And also many times in the day, I will say, God is loving me, so I can relax in Him. And I always say, God has a plan for the church. God has a plan for my ministry. I don't have to worry about it. I just follow God, He will guide me. So I always have confidence because I know God loves me and cares about me. So I know the direction that He will guide me.